got loads of good projects coming up, an original song in the style of Avenged Sevenfold, and their zombie tracks. I don't know if any of you play Black Ops or have played it. Modern Warfare 3 is out now, but the zombie mode I really liked, and Avenged did some great tracks for it. So I want to kind of do a song in that sort of style and get like a funny zombie video going on. There's lots of more collabs with some great talent out there, which I've got planned. Some more contemporary covers as well. More original stuff, more piano battles, if that you guys seem to really like that one. So let me know what you guys think. Also, a lot of you are subscribed to my channel, but a lot of you aren't on my Facebook. And I'm trying to get my subscribers coming onto Facebook. I've been messaging a lot of you, sorry for the spam, but I'm just trying to get you back onto my Facebook, just because a lot of you log in at different times of the day, and I want to reach as many of you as possible. And some of you say, oh, where have you been? And then they realise I've posted loads of videos, but they haven't seen them because they only have one way of staying in contact with me. So, broaden the horizon. There's a Facebook link in the description down there. If you look down there. There's a Facebook link below the video in the description. That's where you should go. Follow it. It's facebook.com/carvesmusic. Facebook.com/carvesmusic. Also, right on my wall, I reply to pretty much everyone, unless you're loony, in which case, no. No. Right on my wall, I reply to pretty much everyone, so you should definitely write on my wall. I will say hello. You can get to know me better, and I can get to know you better. And yes, I will literally, if I got 100 wall posts, I would talk to each and every one of you. Guys, you've missed some pretty amazing videos. You might have missed this one, and you can click that box right there. That will go to a link where the video is. Or you might have missed this one, and again, hey, you can click that box, and that'll go to where the link is. Or you can click this one. Again, yeah, you get the drift, and finally that one. So guys, if you have missed any of those, please go check them out, because I put a lot of work into them, including a lot of all-nighters, and I think you really like them. So go.